Welcome to another unboxing. Today I'll be unboxing the new Apple HomePod. This is one of many, 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 many unboxing videos of this particular device. But I bought it today and I figured might as well, it's easy enough. Packaging's fairly simple and traditional as far as Apple goes. None of the plastic, you don't have to cut it. They have a pull tab here, which pulls the packaging apart like so. High quality packaging. There's the underside of the box, or the underside of the interior of the box, and clear plastic for the top of the HomePod. And then the HomePod itself. Some paperwork on how to set the HomePod up. I believe there's an Apple sticker in there as well, but it's really of no interest to me. That's it for the contents of the box. Pretty minimalistic design, both the packaging and, of course, the HomePod itself, but that has been Apple's MO for many, many years now. Pull this protective plastic off the top portion of the HomePod. I can confirm, as many of the other videos do, it is quite dense. It is a very heavy device. And I'm sure for all the right reasons, of course, considering the amount of hardware they have packed into this. This is a rubber, obviously to provide a grip on the surface it's resting on, that way it doesn't slide around and such. Power cable, I'm not sure what the exact length on it is, probably somewhere around 4 feet. No way to really shorten it or conceal it through the HomePod. Something you'll have to either zip tie or run into a cable management system. So let's go ahead and get this thing set up.